Hello, what is up guys? Redhead Gaming here, and I am back bringing you another episode of Minecraft PS4 Survival. I am joined today with CoolWolfman455, or otherwise known as CoolWolfman, and the legendary Grim Reaper.
Yay.
Redhead would probably be here too, but I think he had to leave. That's really bothering me.
What's up, guys? I have never good with intros, so just enjoy.
Alright, so...
Yes.
I had a plan for this episode.
Hold up, take a break. Take a break for a second.
Why?
Like, just stop talking for a second. My broadcast stopped for some reason.
Oh, well, I'm gonna continue talking. So, basically, right. I have a list of achievements that I wanted to get done today.
Ooh, what are they, Pikachu? Please enlighten us.
So the ones I wanted to get done today were Leader of the Pack, Dispense with This, Into Fire, Local Brewery, Archer, Cheerful Day, Rainbow Collection, Stay in Frosty, Bodyguard, and Tie-Dye Outfit.
To be honest, I could probably help you with Dispense This. Wolfman would be so as cherry one for red though.
I have a piece of redstone, and I have the cobblestone, and I have a bow.
Awesome. I'm keeping my 39 and 8 stacks of redstone.
Why?
I have 39 redstone blocks and 8 dust.
You just use it as lava. For lava, that's it.
Well, we'll talk to the lava.
Please don't. It's actually really useful.
I'm going to be getting a lot of redstone, just so you can automate stuff.
Wait a minute, hold up.
But...
Okay, Wolfman, don't be... Okay, Wolfman, stop being a dick.
You can't tell me what to do anyways. Pikachu's the only one who can. You can capture.
Yeah, but I can prevent giving you resources.
You could.
Okay, you do that, and you're out of the series.
It's my stuff.
It's you being... No, it's you prevent... You're purposely going out and getting as much as you can to prevent him from getting any, and that's literally
this
just...
This world is endless!
You
this
are,
world yes. is legitimately
I know, but,
endless!
But you are being a cunt. Stop it.
I provided the location of this base, thank you very much.
Okay, wait, so I don't know
this
how to make it...
Spawn.
Yeah, I know, but like...
But he made the first... Okay, so... Hold on, what the fuck am I doing wrong?
Me and my ancestors put their blood and tears into this
thing. Okay, hold on. I apparently don't know how to make a dispenser.
Oh, it's an arrow. I think it's a bow in the center, redstone at the bottom, and cobblestone surrounding it.
I tried that and it didn't work. So I'm gonna turn
it's
off.
It's just a bow.
Hold on. Shut up. I tried that too and it didn't work.
Oh, well then.
It's the dispenser. It's.
Oh, it has to be. It has to be a. I know what it is. I know what it is.
There has to be a fresh bow.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, you didn't have a fresh bow? Oh, I thought you did.
No, I did not have a fresh bow. I have a used bow. Where's my wood? That's my wood.
My plan today is to get more materials, because my chest is, like, empty, and I don't like it like that. I want to get all the materials we can, and hopefully...
Oh, wait, I got... I'm dumb, I have to make the bow first.
Thanks to the work of Peter Wolfman, we have an epic strip mine going.
If you go on my strip mine, I will punch you in the face.
Pardon?
Can you stop going on my chest?
I need string.
Oh. Really? Make an under chest and nobody will get into it.
Fuck.
Hardcore, stop being a smartass.
Hey, true though.
He's not exactly wrong.
Pikachu, you know what you should do? Or I'll probably do it myself, but... You know like the... You know like, when you added extra wood for the ladder, right? Like in front of the ladder, what if you change it to glass? See, like, you can look out the
sun. No, I like the way the wood looks on the outside. I think glass would look stupid.
If only we you have one big class, because then if it's good on the outside, you have to look out.
I need my diamonds.
Alright, gotta put stick away. I gotta go find some sheepies. Because I gotta shear them.
Are you doing the chest of cobblestone achievement,
Wolfman? Don't touch my cobble.
I'm not going to. Okay, Wolfman, can I point out which chests are yours? You got some over here and some over here.
No, he doesn't.
Every single chest going this way is mine.
No, not all of them.
Yeah, going this way on this side.
Oh yeah, on the left.
No,
side
not
of the
all
anvil,
of them.
No, on the left side of the anvil.
Look where I'm at.
Okay, hold on. Wait, yeah, I was down there.
Just
on
the left.
So that way. I was thinking this way. I was thinking this way. No. Okay, yeah. So these ones.
I'm gonna snap some sticks off you, Pikachu.
All right, go ahead.
I need to get some fucking wood again.
Oh,
so frustrating.
Whee!
See, it's a diving
fork,
just so much fun.
Yeah.
I'm about to make a diamond axe and a diamond shovel.
I already had a diamond shovel.
You with your fancy axe.
You have a diamond axe?
No.
I want the diamond axe.
I think I can make one.
You are not getting a diamond axe.
Don't count on it.
If he finds diamonds, then yeah, he will get a diamond axe.
Yeah, if he finds diamonds, then yeah, but...
Wolf doubts my skills.
Fuck.
Well, everybody.
You say we doubt your skills, but here's the thing. What skills are we doubting?
Damn.
Yeah.
I cry. I like it when you cry
about it.
Off your tears.
Grab a couple of these.
Grab
all
the food
I need to. I either need to find a black sheep or I need to find a squid.
Racist.
Oh no. Well, just go in the ocean.
I know. No fucking duh, go in the ocean. That's where the squid are.
No,
cheerful day! Cheerful day trophy, nice.
Yeah, I have a world actually where I build a big fort and I put all the achievements on it and then I mark them off as I go.
No one attacks.
You don't have to be rude.
We've been talking about for the past 2 days.
So,
you're right.
I'm fine with that. I don't
it's
really
like, okay,
really
but there,
say,
but there's making fun of someone and being rude. Those are two
we're
different things.
We're rude to each other every day.
Making fun of each other and being rude are two different things.
If the fact that every day you immediately say something about it, that's a little.
Because you said something random. Hello, Pinky.
Yeah, but related to what Pikachu's doing.
Yeah, it is related to what I'm doing.
I'm gonna go get more diamonds.
Okay, you have fun. I hope you die.
Well, I'm making a strip mine, so probably not.
Hope you die.
I will start going in your strip mine.
No, you won't. That's mine.
Then shut up.
Mine.
People listen to him, Wolfman.
I need as many sheep as I can get. Was that a rabbit? That was a rabbit. Come here.
I'm gonna eat your leg.
Ow. This fucking skeleton. Damn it! Fuck off!
I thought the rabbit hit you for a second.
And that's found diamonds, yay!
Yo, can you like stop?
Yeah.
You wanna know where I found them? There was like a little hole right here at the edge of the staircase.
I already found them in the ground.
I started mining. There was like this little hole right near the staircase, and I just mined one block and I found two diamonds.
Behind the staircase?
No, not behind the staircase, next to the staircase.
Also, Wolfman, I'm just gonna say this now. If you make a mine in every single direction, you can't yell at people for using your mine. Because if you take
I'll have a mine in two directions.
Yeah, I'm just saying.
My mine is behind the circuit.
I'm just saying, if you make a mine in every single direction, then you're not allowed to.
I think my mine goes like very far than everybody's.
Pikachu, I think we have to do something.
Because you spent the most time in there.
I think we might need to make a perimeter around below us.
That might be a good idea.
And then maybe we can build another Jerry and put him down there in case something does him.
I can build another Jerry right now.
Can
That's
I do
great,
it?
But we need a perimeter just so we can stay in first. So don't build it yet.
Wolfman, can I do it?
And we kind of need a lot of cobblestone, so let's finish just the cobblestone first.
You are not using my chest full of cobblestone for your needs.
After you're done with it.
I wouldn't be. Pikachu is.
And it wouldn't be until after you're done.
I will legit get an ender chest and put all that cobblestone in that ender chest.
Yeah, but then that's a waste until you actually take it out.
If I do. I'll legit just stare at it. You know me, I will.
Alright. Then what's to your ores suddenly disappear? You gonna blame us for it? We'll just call you stupid for putting cobblestone in the ender chest and not your ores.
Well, I want to protect my stuff.
We know you do.
To be honest, knowing me, I might just break the ender chest.
Yeah.
I remember one time I actually broke an ender chest with a stone pickaxe and got the ender chest.
That's...
Every time I break it with diamond, gold, I've broken it with everyone, trying to see which one's different. None of them, they all gave me, shitty. I don't know how
depends on...
It all depends on whether or not the pick has silk touch on it.
Yeah, silk touch
might have
it.
Silk touch gives you the...
It did not have silk touch.
Then you didn't get the chest back. You're a liar.
I'm like legit serious.
No, you're lying. You cannot get it back without having silk touch. It is not possible.
Right,
stop fucking lying. Why
this
the fuck?
This is when I was mining in school.
Why the fuck you lying? Why are you always lying?
Dude, in Minecraft we can actually.
Oh my god.
Pikachu, I will kill your dog.
Fucking lying.
In my school, you can legitimately do anything if we have free time. And when I have free time, they unblock every single site, and I go on Minecraft, and I download a mod on the computer.
Okay, so you had a mod. That still doesn't count.
Ken does.
No.
No, it doesn't.
You did not legitimately break a ender chest and get it back without silk touch, without using mods.
And since when did school board who unlocked all these sites again?
My school and this teacher, who's actually a very cool teacher.
So you're telling me this, your teacher went against the school board and unlocked the site?
Dude, if you went to my school, we find ways to go around the unblock system.
Yes, yes.
This teacher just said screw it and just let us go for it.
If a teacher, yes, but Wolfman, if a teacher did it, you realize he could lose his job. He's breaking up the rules.
That's if people tell. It depends on the.
Yeah, tell us because we like this teacher.
Sure, yeah.
It depends on the sites. It also depends on if someone tells.
And no one does because we like this teacher.
Of course you do.
You know. Where is this gonna like him because he.
Losing a pineapple under the sea. Patrick Starfish.
Can I kill him?
Actually, no, that's an actual episode, Wolfman. Where they do that.
I am almost 18. Who watched SpongeBob? SpongeBob is black. So, no, I was about to say black. SpongeBob is no longer on Netflix, so I don't watch SpongeBob.
SpongeBob's canceled. SpongeBob got canceled.
Yeah, I know it is. They're just playing reruns now.
It makes me sad.
Yeah, no kidding. They even just had a movie, and yet they're canceling the show, which is weird.
It's because the movie sucked. The movie was not good.
but Wolfman, that actually is an actual one where they see Patrick Squarepants.
No, but here's the thing. Here's the thing. The want to know why the movie sucked?
Why the movie sucked?
It included a rap battle between an interdimensional dolphin and a bunch of seagulls.
Oh yeah, that's right. Epic Rap Battles in History did that.
Yeah.
I remember that.
They also made a cameo in the movie.
Yes, they did.
I know, because I watched it with my little cousins. Okay, what was I doing?
I found it funny, actually. The rap battle.
I was like, why did they do this?
I mean, it's not one of their best pieces, but like, I mean, it's funny.
Oh yeah, you saw their newest one.
Yeah,
Churchill versus Roosevelt?
Yeah.
I thought it was okay.
Yeah, their battle was okay, it's just, but they used really, like, really good facts about each character, too.
I really like the music.
Yeah, they do good beats to it. Sometimes they use
the beat for that one, I really enjoyed that for that fight. I thought that worked really well.
See, Wolfman, whenever you're not near me and Pikachu just geeked out on something random, like just bring up a subject and then we can't drop it for the next hour.
Yeah, I was thinking we could have like we should start like podcasting our rants.
Well, yeah, Pikachu, are you kidding me? We have like all this information we just got to share with them. Our field.
Okay, what was I looking for? I was looking for something, and I don't remember what it was.
You were getting black wool a lot.
Oh, no, I think I was just getting normal wool.
Wolfman!
But I need...
What?
You did come into this mine!
Yeah, but then I saw lava where I placed that cobblestone block, and I said screw it.
Why did you go into mine?
You barely did anything! All I did was break one block.
Yeah, because as soon as I went in, you yelled at me to come out.
All I did was break one block. Calm your tits.
No.
Well, it sucks to be you.
My jimmies are forever wrestled. I don't think I'm gonna finish the, wool one today, because it's boring. I don't feel like it.
Have you seen if Undertale was realistic by Smashbit animation?
No, I haven't.
Oh my god, you should watch it. Me and my brother watch it all the time. My brother was actually had Cool Patrol by the Linux Party. He had that on like over and over. You're just wondering why did they do this?
Because why not?
Am I going back towards the river? I mean, that's a great reason, but like, still. Oh, I so need iron. This is so boring now.
I have 36.
I need 4.
I need some for a pickaxe, because I'm passing up all this ore. That could be collecting things, but it's really cold out today here.
It's because you're in Canada.
Yeah, but yesterday it was pretty warm. There's like, after not getting, we don't have that much snow anymore. It did like a heavy rain and then it's all gone.
Yeah, but like, by me, this is basically how winter's been so far. You'll walk outside one day, and it's like, this is more like fall weather. Like, winter starts. You know, this is more like fall weather, but, you know, it's still kind of chilly. The very next day, holy shit, who let Elsa free? Who pissed off Elsa? Like, the snow just went 0 to 100. Real fucking
really quick.
Go 0 to 100 real quick. It's like, I legitimately walked outside the next morning, and I was like, okay, who pissed Elsa off this time? Like,
yeah,
And then now it's like, okay. And then I get back from my cousin's house from Christmas, and I'm looking around. And I'm just like, okay, when did winter stop?
Yeah, no kidding. It just like hit a point that it just didn't want to snow anymore. I mean, it's global warming. And shit, America doesn't look like they got any plan for this global warming.
Hey, you're probably right. You're probably right, to be honest.
The president doesn't even believe that global warming's a thing.
Yeah, we don't like to talk about him.
he's on the not talk about list. You don't
mention him. It's like people studying in the future, like studying history, they'll like get to 2016 and ask like, so what about 2016? We don't talk about that year.
We had a Christmas semester for the cadets, and like of course they have specific rules, like you don't really want to break them. So one of them said you can have conversations, but they cannot include religion, politics, and like some other stuff. I'm like, so what are we supposed to talk about? Dogs?
I mean, yeah.
Sure, it's a great subject, but like, well, the interesting stuff is in the politics and the religion.
Yeah, it's like,
that's
what?
You actually struck a conversation.
So like, if you want, so you're talking about Boy Scouts, right?
No, Air Cadets.
Okay, same thing. So basically, like,
not
if you,
really at all.
So like, if you were talking to your friend and you wanted, and you were having like a legitimate discussion about like religion or politics, what would happen?
Oh, they can't really like do anything bad, but like this is sort of embarrassing. They'll make you sing or dance in front of everybody, which is like their parents.
Sing about politics. Hardcore. What the fuck?
I quit the series.
You quit?
I quit the series.
Are you for real right
I
now?
I quit without saving right now.
I can't. I'm not turning off autosave. I've said it before. I'm not turning off autosave. What happened? What did you have on you when you died?
Iron, redstone, wood. My stuff. I actually had two stones
on. I can give you diamonds. You know that, right? I can give you. Are you done? Are you legitimately quitting right now?
I have no idea anymore. I'm done for that. That episode's done for me.
You're just gonna sit here and talk with us? Just not play Minecraft?
Actually, I'm gonna go play another game now.
What you gonna do?
Play Rainbow Six Siege with a couple of other people.
You're like me when I was playing Battles earlier. I actually had fairly decent armor, but this one guy with zero armor, but he had a stone sword comes up to me, and all I have are fucking snowballs. And this was legitimately 5 seconds after the invincibility wore off. So I was like, this is fucking bullshit.
If Wolfman asked me where I am, so
where did Wolfman go?
He went to the bathroom.
Oh, did he? Oh, hey, I found diamonds.
Yeah.
See how much there are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and... Oh. Hold on. Hold on, guys. Wolfman's back. He's going to be back. There we go. Wolfman, you there?
I'm done with you, Pikachu. I'm done with you.
Are you mad because I found diamonds?
Yes. I'm also mad because of the other thing.
Oh yeah, Hardcore died.
Oh. How?
I break one block of iron and then block myself right in the lava.
Don't dig straight down!
I was mining the iron.
You don't dig straight down, boy. That's the number one rule of Minecraft.
No, no, that's the second number one rule.
I thought don't shrink a dick straight up was the second rule.
No, I'll be right back again.
No, don't leave. Cause Wolfman left. I don't want to be alone.
I'm going.
Just stay in the. Well, guys, it looks like it's just you and me. How far into this episode are we? 25 minutes? Okay, if I could, like, legitimately find any ores at all, that'd be nice. Because, like, I want iron, because I want to get that Iron Golem achievement. It's like, I'm not even going to bother with the coal right now. Usually I would go to get it, but I don't really need coal at the moment, so I'm not going to really bother with that. Oh, hey, would you look at that? More diamonds. I think I can start making diamond armor, and I might start making diamond armor. I know Wolfman has boots, and I know I can make boots. Because I'm pretty sure I have enough diamonds to make at least boots. Maybe a helmet. Right, yes, iron. I want lots and lots of iron. I mean, right now in my inventory, I'm halfway to a full set of diamond armor already. Because you need 24 and I have got 12. Excuse me, sir. Chop. Also, for those of you watching, apparently Wolfman didn't know that we were playing this on hard mode, in case any of you were wondering. Wolfie, you back?
Yeah.
Nice.
Honestly, do you know how hardcore is? If he ever dies in Minecraft, he quits immediately because he doesn't want to, like, get all that stuff back again. That's how he is. Matter of fact, I'm about to text that in the group chat. I just spelled bitch wrong.
Why?
I spelled it B-I-T space H.
Boy.
I was typing fast, okay?
Boy.
I will leave again.
Boy, if you don't get... Boy. So Wolfman's obsessed with Hot Pockets now.
I forgot, if he fell in that little, like...
All That's a creeper. Don't explode. Don't explode. Eh. Oh, you know what? I should have brought my... Actually, no, I shouldn't have because I don't have arrows. Never mind. I was going to say I should have brought my bow because I want the archer achievement. Archer trophy. I just found a creeper. But I just remembered I don't think I have any arrows. A hat pocket. Hot pocket.
I got 54 iron from down there.
I'm currently at 30.
Got more than you.
Well, that's because you started before me.
Don't jump! You have so much to live for!
Everyone do the flop! Oh, you got it?
Mm-hmm.
Congratulations! So, man, how much iron did you get?
All together or just the one that I had on me right there?
From that one trip.
From that one trip?
Yeah.
2 stacks.
That's not what you said, though.
Remember when I died?
Yeah, that doesn't count. That counts as second trip. 2 trips.
think you said like 50 something, right? I think I got enough. I got like a stack and then three.
Everybody do the flop. Everybody do the.
I'm watching the minions. Version.
Do the flop, flop. Flop. Do the flop.
Screw it, I'm gonna grab this coal.
Alright, wish me luck. I'm going to the Nether. I really want to get a blaze rod so I can make an energy chest.
I was actually about to do that as well.
Well, you're coming with me.
I know. I'm making my way back.
Better. Everyone do that, don't fall down.
Everybody do the stay in place! Jesus fuck, how long did I make this mine?
Yes.
Almost there. There we go. Coming, Wolfie! Don't worry, I'm coming. I'm on my way. I'm out.
Making golden apples.
I'm out, bitches. Normal golden apples? I'm guessing?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I don't have enough gold to make enchanting.
You're right. Although that is an, 40... that is an achievement that I want to do.
I already got that achievement.
The God Apple? Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. No, wait, that wasn't on this. That was on something else.
I also owe you 28 ingots.
Okay, hold on. I think I'm also gonna get started on the chest full of cobblestone.
I'm not taking my diamond stuff there.
It's probably a good idea.
I'm not even taking my diamond boots.
Okay, I only had 2 diamonds in my chest. That's way less than I thought I did. Or not, maybe not way less, but that's definitely not as much as I thought. Put that in there. This in here. I need to grab. Thought I had. No, I definitely had more cobblestone in my chest. What happened to it? Oh, man!
I didn't actually get your cobble.
Why don't I believe you?
Because I just got the chest full of cobblestone achievement.
What are you going through my shit for?
To look for it?
My cobblestone?
Yeah.
Like, boy, if it was in my chest, why would I be asking about it?
Science.
You're right. I'm looking for feathers. I need feathers.
I'll be you, look what I have.
What do you have? Ow. Nice.
Got a name tag.
Like, I knew it! I had to run back to my room before my dog started attacking you. That away.
How do I not have any arrows?
I have a few, but not a lot.
I have a bow, I just don't have any arrows. How do I make arrows?
It's a flint, a stick, and a feather. I'm just gonna bring both of my foods.
Chickens I can slaughter real quick. Oh, yes, there is.
There might be a few. Alright, I will be able to get this achievement before I go. Nice. Yes. Two iron golems.
Well, mine is named and yours is not, so we don't want to choose you.
Oh, you named it Jeff?
Did you take iron from my chest?
No, I didn't.
Because I have 5 blocks in there. If I don't have 5 blocks coming up, I will be pissed.
You should still have 5 blocks. Should I start making diamond armor?
How many diamonds you got?
I got 14.
I mean, if you want to.
It's like, I wanna... Do you think I should at least start? That's what I was asking.
I would say wait until you, like, get to 24, so...
That's why I wanted to say, should I at least start to make the armor? Like, just get started on them? I'm gonna... Well, fuck you.
You ask me for my opinion, I give you an answer.
Well, I didn't like your answer.
Oh, sucks for you.
It really does sometimes.
You got 8 arrows. How many arrows do you got, Pikachu?
I got 13.
Do you have a bow?
Yes, I do.
Hold up. Combine your arrows with my arrows and give me half of whatever you get.
Okay, wait, hold on. What's he doing? Put that away. I guess put that in there too. Put that away. Alright, give me the arrows. Where'd you go? We each have 11. Oh wait, shit, why did I put the sticks back? I wanted the sticks. I'm just gonna make something real quick. I'm just gonna make a few more sticks just in case I don't have enough.
We should have some building blocks. I'm gonna get some from mine. I hid my chest full of cobblestone.
How do you make this?
Make what?
I'm trying to make a armor stand.
It's a slab, a stone slab, and sticks.
I know, but it's got to be in a specific specific pattern, and I don't know what that pattern is.
You're in classic crafting, aren't you?
Yeah, I always use classic crafting.
Why?
Because I like it more. Fuck. What in the fuck? Okay, wait, hold on. Damn it. Settings, user interface, turn it off. It's okay. Damn it. Turn it back on. Now that I know how to make it. Bip, 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 bip. There we go. Give me that, give me that. Put it right. Damn it, dog, move! Really, Wolfman? Really? Really?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm boys. Gonna bring my iron sword. And you know what? I'm gonna do something else real quick.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna enchant my diamond sword.
Oh, I'm not bringing my diamond sword. Fuck that.
I mean, iron sword.
Actually, I have two more diamonds in my chest. I'll get a diamond sword.
Sorry.
Whee!
Come on, who's gonna? How many levels do you got?
I got 17. I'm moving the table.
Oh, I got 16, you bastard. Why'd you move the taboo?
Because I don't want like big enchantments on it.
I do.
Yeah.
Give it back. Oh, do you have torches on you?
No. Why are you? Hey, stop it. I'm still enchanting.
Gonna borrow you. Also, you know if you enchant stuff now, it makes noise.
I'm not paying attention. I also don't have my sound up.
Armor too?
Yeah. Oh, I heard it on your end.
We gotta get more lapis.
I have lapis on me.
How much?
Enough. Just gotta do my boots next.
Everyone do the flop.
My regret. Okay. I have protection on everything except my boots. My boots, I have feather falling, which is okay. That's fine.
Protection 2, feather falling 2 on my boots.
Fuck you.
I'm breaking one of my legs. Protection 1, my chest piece. I'm breaking.
Okay, because hardcore fucked up my breeding thing. He's like, I waited for you to breed them before I killed one. Like, boy, the only reason I didn't kill one is because I was breeding them to get more.
Oh.
Did you just kill one?
No.
Okay, good.
I'm minding my own biz.
I'm gonna see, are there any animals nearby? And none that I can.
We're on an adventure, so.
I know. I'll just see if there's more animals nearby, so I can get food.
Like die instantly, right? We'll come through that portal.
Just walk through that portal. 5 gas just nail us in the face.
Like, okay, then that's a good way. Well, cut that out.
If only I knew how.
You don't know how to cut stuff out?
Yeah, I couldn't figure it out.
Watch a video on it.
The videos I was watching, the person, they were uploaded like almost a year ago, and the thing was outdated. Like our share factories didn't look the same. And like I was trying to figure it out, I thought, okay, is it the trim video? No, that's when I select the part, the clip of just me dying.
like, then the video only is that long. It's like... I wasn't gonna cut it out in a way that made it look like I didn't die. I was just gonna cut out the part of me hitting the ground and it saying you died and the respawn screen. It was gonna come back to me, like, in the treehouse. So, like, people still knew I died. Oh god, I don't like that. I don't like it how we spawn in and, like, I don't see the floor. Yo, should I hit the pigmen?
I dare you.
I just realized, neither of us brought a flint and steel.
Nope.
I know I had one. I have one in my chest.
We should go get one.
I killed the pigmen. I'm gonna grab this quartz. Cause I think, yeah, I lost all my quartz the last time I came here. I managed to grab a bunch of it and I died. Because a gas knocked me into a one block hole that was fire everywhere, so I got lit on fire. And then when I got out of it, it knocked me right back in. Like, I'm not even getting this quartz for the quartz, I'm mainly just getting it for the experience. Because I like experience. It's like, I hear nothing but death going on right now, and that makes me scared. Oh, but hey, we found the thing.
Fortress?
Yeah. I found it.
Where?
It's that way. I literally came up here, looked to my right. Oh, there it is.
I'm just gonna dig inside of it. I'm not literally gonna be fine. I'm just digging in.
Oh, you skeledick.
You could just do what I'm doing. I'm digging in.
No, because I want to kill these things. Well, skeletons might be scarier, but they're definitely dumber. Like, didn't die.
I got a flint and steel from the chest.
Alright, that's actually pretty good. I'm trying to get over there, but there's a skeleton on the ground beneath me, shooting at me. Okay, it's dead. Hi, Wolfie.
Shoot you.
Don't, please don't. please just don't.
Okay. No, wrong way.
What was down there?
Regular skeleton and a wither skeleton. Wrong way. Same chest as before.
Hey, fuck off. Chest. And you took it. Okay.
Took both chests over in here. This fortress is poop.
All we need is a blaze spawner.
Pretty much. Watch if it becomes a pig spawner.
If it glitches like that, it's literally the only thing that changes about it is the appearance. That's it.
Yeah, I know.
It doesn't actually turn into a pig spawner. Know that right?
That would be nice if it did.
I mean, yeah, but at the same time, no. Because I want a blaze spawner. Because I want that achievement of killing a blaze. And also, you want an... I'm pretty sure you want an ender chest. Oh. Oh, dick! Got it!
I think it's also a tame a blaze rod also.
Yeah, it's you have to kill it and get its rod, that's the thing. Shit.
Now I have it.
How'd you die?
I was at full health freaking wither skeletons can two shot you because somebody has it on hard mode.
You know that I legitly always have this on hard mode.
Well, now, just letting you know, it's wither skeletons two shot you.
I don't know where you were, though. That's the problem.
I do. I'm coming back.
If I knew where you were, I could definitely, like, for sure get your stuff back, but I don't.
Don't need you to.
Like, my main worry is not, like, not about it, like, getting destroyed, but about it, like, despawning.
Well, I'm hurrying up and getting there, and I know where I, like, legitly died. And now I know what you mean by you hate when that happens.
What do you mean?
The when the thing spawns on. You, like, spawn in the other.
Oh, fucking hell, I'm out of arrows already. Come here, you stupid boys. Damn it, I don't like it when they don't give me rods. I need your...
I had a rod, too. That made me pissed.
I found a spawner. Ow, fucking, I'm on fire.
You wanna just exit the video there? Or no?
No, because there's still more stuff I wanted to do. I got two rods now, and it actually looks like a pig spawner.
Told you.
If a pig spawns, I'm gonna laugh. Yo, they need to make it so that we can make, maybe not, like, in survival make spawners, but at least in creative get, like, certain spawners.
Nice, I heard a machine.
Fuck.
The fuck?
No. Don't. No, don't. Oh!
You good?
I was withering and on fire.
You good?
I'm good.
You sure?
I think I'm sure.
Pikachu, how did you get on the second level? Or if you can.
There was a way to get there. It was a stairway down. There was a stairway down.
I know, but I went up.
I didn't go up.
Well, you weren't up.
I didn't follow you. Alright, I found my blaze spawner again. Put all my stuff over. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna put my food over here. That can. Oh, wait, shit. Didn't mean to drop that. Hey, I see your name tag.
Can you come here? If you can.
Yeah, sure. I'll try. I don't know if I'll be able to.
So did I make a pickaxe?
I see you.
You blocked the building.
What?
Why'd you do that? In fact, toss me those.
Alright, here, fuck. Here's some blocks. Here's some more blocks.
Random pick? You get a random pick?
I only have one pick. You ain't getting it.
I don't want it. But do you have any, like, good food? Because right now, I mean, meat.
Where'd you go? Come back. I got pork chops. I'm gonna grab this nether wart. Because I want to make a potion. Fuck me! Don't hit me, damn it! I should be fine, it only hit me once. Also, what do you mean they two-shot you?
I was at full health, and I got two-shotted.
Did you enchant your armor at all?
Yes, I... I'm done. I'm legit done.
Okay.
Again, I got freaking pitch on it. Pete, I hate you.
What?
Making the world of my game.
I always make it on hard mode.
You're dead.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, shit, there's two of them. I'm gonna. Fucking damn it. This is gonna be stupid, I know, but I'm running in there. Fucking naked.
You're good at that. And dude, get my arm. Everything.
Okay, I'm just gonna ignore those. Report. Shit, where was it? I don't remember where the thing was.
This way?
I don't know where this way is.
Down.
Hold on. Alright, did you come into the nether? What? I can't understand you. Your mic keeps glitching out.
Yeah. Okay, that's not right now.
If I lost my shit, I swear to God.
You gonna cry?
Yeah. Wolfman, where'd you go?
I'm looking for the thing.
But like, where did you? That doesn't answer my question.
Oh, I don't know. I need netherrack everywhere. Does that help?
From the nether portal, which direction did you go? Fucking dumbass.
Left. Then right. There.
Oh, I see you. You're lagging out. Oh, hell no, I ain't doing. What? You okay?
When I say I'm cool with lagging.
Okay, thank God. Damn it! I fucking sprinted, that's bullshit. Okay, guys, I hope you liked this episode. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. I'm out. Bye.
Do not end the video. End the world, though.
You had said that, and it was already too late. You said that after I exited. You said that after I... what? No.